Back here in Arizona, a bill that would ban photo radar cameras from issuing tickets statewide has now passed the House. Representative Travis Grantham of Gilbert is sponsoring the bill. Nearly identical bills were rejected in 2016 and 2017. The proposal now heads to the Senate, where it faces an uncertain future. Dozens of cities and towns in Arizona currently use the cameras.